Well, we live in Reno, love the area. The group I ride with is the Sierra Eagles. It's a member of GWRRA, which is Gold Wing Road Riders Association. And we ride for safety and fun and knowledge. The safety is the biggest part when we ride in groups. We watch out for everybody else. We always have somebody out front, somebody in the rear, watching. If somebody breaks down, has a problem, we stop and help them and get them going.
What made me choose a Goldwing over other types of bike? Probably my riding style. That is, it's low and slow, I guess you can kind of say that, but it's cruising. I'm not worried about, I don't go into tight turns and straight metal. I just lay back and go as far as I can go that day.
It's comfortable to ride. It is stable. And I've ridden all kinds of other bikes and big bikes and cruisers. And it's just, it's a comfortable feeling you have to want to achieve yourself. My best day of riding is anytime I can get on the motorcycle. And if I can just come into town from where I live out in Cold Springs, I'm happy. I'm happier if I can go long distance. The farther I go, the better I like it.
I ride about, it's close to 95-98% of the time. My wife is always with me. If she's not with me, then my daughter is.
The difference between a stock windshield and the recurve was like day and night. My wife was always complaining about the wind buffeting her in the face with the stock windshields. She doesn't have that problem. And also, when you have an intercom system that the Goldwings have, the intercom system with the stock windshields, or even the higher windshields that they've got in stock, basically, without the recurve, you go on your intercom system and you can't hardly hear each other through the wind noise. With the recurve, we can talk to each other going 70, 75 miles an hour down the highway, and you can hear each other plainly. You don't get the wind noise.
The Targo Recurve is probably the best windshield I've been behind. I've had the Tulsa Long, which comes up about this high, but still had a lot of wind noise. It was good for me and not good for my rider. With the Recurve, my rider is back there, no wind. We can talk on our CBs. It's like almost in a car, unless you've got the side wind. It's great. Clear, I can see through it. I love it.
Just being on there riding with him, the scenery and the comfort. I prefer the Tonka.
I would definitely recommend the Tonka Recurve. It's far better than the stock windshield, far better than a Tulsa Long. It's easy to put on, stays clean.